Mobile sports betting goes live in Massachusetts tomorrow, and today the state's gaming commission is meeting to hammer out some of the final details. The commission's expected to vote on whether to give 7 different mobile platforms certificates to operate. The panel will also hear concerns from the Attorney General's office that the current rules aren't strong enough to keep people younger than 21 from making illegal bets.